crabs and crabs.
Look, right here. Get it. Oh, good boy.
Getting the crabs. Good boy.
Isaiah. Right here. You just like stomped him. Isaiah.
Dang. Alright, I'm getting coffee ready. Now we're about to get breakfast ready.
I could have probably blew on it and got it to flame up, but...
That's how I was going to tell you to do it this morning. Alright, coffee's done, so I'm going to take my heat-resistant glove. Or not coffee, but the water. I don't like it boiling, so I like it just kind of warm. We're going to take it over to this Primus. Coffee's already in there. And...
four...
and it'll just seep on down in there. I love it. I don't have to do it this way. I could have put the water inside it, but I like to do it this way. Bacon and eggs on a beach sunset. Perfect.
We both love and hate camping at the beach because camping at the beach is so beautiful. It's amazing. The sights and the sounds. And then... camping at the beach. Sand everywhere. It never goes away. It only gets bigger and expands and gets everywhere.
Alright, we're all packed up. Fire's out. Ready to go. This was his panting the entire time, all hot and crazy, running around getting those crabs all night, all morning. And we had fun too, didn't we?
Yes, ma'am.
It was a good time at the beach. Now we got 35 miles to drive back to the front of the National Park gate.
Closer to 40.
40, closer to 40. And then we're heading home. It's only about 8:40 now, but it's getting hotter and we took down our tarp and blah, blah, blah. Time to go home. Okay, we are home. We've been showering and getting all the sand out of all the Jeep, the Jeep, and doing a bunch of laundry, just basically getting rid of all the sand, washing dogs, etc. But anyway, so one thing that I realized is that I have my fire kit here, but I don't really carry this fire kit around. It's more for like grabbing and going for day hikes or something like that. So I need to put, like, I really wanted to use one of these wet fires on the fire that we started yesterday, but we didn't have any. So I'm going to put that in my bag and I'm going to put, a few other basic fire starters. Cause all I had were these little sticks, and these aren't my favorites. I don't even know why I have so many in there. They're not even my favorites. So, but otherwise we were pretty set, and it was a great time, and I hope you guys had a fantastic weekend, and I will see you tomorrow.